And yes, he will be officer. The life you save may be the nation.
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
So, what are you wearing?
Is that you, honey? Wait, I know that voice. You're that punk kid who keeps calling. Ah!
Why do they even keep answering my calls?
Toms.
Plan and an aerosol can.
Straight, man, but for you guys. Only for you. thought so.
Made the world a little better place.
Bury me, Delton!
Way to go, man!
Keep doing the Lord's work, son.
Is that the one who blew up the bridge?
Wonder what he's doing in this part of town.
Still a conduit.
Thank you.
You're welcome, world. Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun.
Thank you. I must be dreaming.
This is
not for you.
Sorry, pervs.
Why do bad things always happen to good people?
You to know that the DUP wasn't always made up of concrete conduits. They experimented with a number of abilities. They needed something visually strong, easy to train, and versatile. This proved harder than you might imagine. All of the plant and organic abilities made people uneasy. Wire proved way too hard to control. Paper didn't convey strength and security. Surprisingly, glass was a strong contender. Eventually proved too difficult to master. Augustine's concrete ability more and more became the only obvious choice. She was the poster child of the DUP. It made sense her ability would be the one imbued in all the troops.
new job, or else. Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
bad.